millions of lives were lost to COVID-19, and millions more still struggle to overcome its devastating impact. And yet, the short-term thinking of our leaders leaves us woefully underprepared for the next pandemic. We know the solutions exist. What is lacking is the political will. It's time for long-view leadership. Will our leaders rise to the challenge?
My name is Raj Panjabi, and I'm a professor at Harvard Medical School. Pandemics are an existential threat. Just because we've lived through the worst pandemic in 100 years doesn't mean it's going to take another 100 years for another pandemic. We can't wait for that moment. We've got to act now. First and foremost, we need political leadership. We need to elevate the work of pandemic preparedness and response to the level of the offices of presidents and prime ministers. The second thing we need to do is we need to mobilize a lot more support. Multiple years of investment at the level of billions of dollars can save millions of lives, and it can help save trillions of dollars of economic loss from future pandemics. Some of the key lessons we've learned from fighting COVID-19, we've got to make vaccines more quickly. We need to detect outbreaks more rapidly, and we need to be able to stand up clinical trials more rapidly. We should be able to do all of that in 100 days or less. And the good news is, if we take those actions, if we mobilize the money, the policies, and the actions now, we can together keep each of our own countries safer and the world much safer as well.
Future pandemics are inevitable. We need a multilateral system that is sustainably financed, inclusive, transparent, and equitably governed, so that our leaders can ensure the world is prepared. It's time for bold new thinking.